getting level 2 ganked? Wow, thanks, chat. It's okay, I'll already be dead by level 1 anyways against Zyrakon. Just leashing. Oh. I guess I'm dead. What the fuck?
Splice, they come up with the fight. Do lose a little bit off the backside, though. Mickey X was the first casualty. Let's see if they can pick up Fevvin. Nowhere for him to go trying to lead these minions all the way through. Still dangerous, cornered. If Syndra gets a pickoff, that's going to be hashtag worth.
This could be like one of the biggest outplays.
Yeah, but wait for the Jarvan. Just wait for the Jarvan. Shadow teleport.
Trash is on the way, he's trying to ruin it. Oh, he's
trying to get it! Oh my goodness, you gotta turn it around! He gives his life! Fevvin falling, but he did his job. And now Odo's tagged his way in looking for Trashy. Senkuk waiting in the wings, flash forward by the Gnar. The action simply does not stop. Chase here for the backup. Trashy is gonna fall.
Well, you're crushing her in CS.
Ooh, King got away. Wait, hold on, 200 IQ, 200 IQ. Kane's recalling right here. Check that out.
I'll give you a heal just in case. You have slain. Oh my god, I got the assist!
I passed my IQ test.
Oh, good job. Holy shit. What? He's tanking the minions? What is he doing? What is he doing? What the fuck?
What a good channel.
Looks like. Huh, Dignitas pretty well aware of what's going on, but Moon has actually stayed on this, and I don't think that they noticed that the Rift Herald never came back into the pit. So Moon is actually holding it just outside of the Scuttlecrab vision, and he's just going to finish this off by himself. Dignitas never paid attention to actually check if the Rift Herald passed back through their vision reset.
That's pretty
He actually just stays, and with really good leashing there from Moon, pulls it outside of their vision.
And while Turtle and Lemon Nation for your Fly quest to continue to bring the pain in this game, Turtle now in his second Zaya.
Oh, here comes Someday.
Game of the series, and now he could be going down for the first time this game. Featherstorm is out. Flashes for Altec, done! He's gonna go one for done in this. Turtle looks like he's gonna go ahead and dig himself this one. Beautifully done.
Hello.
What?
Should just jack my lantern.
Oh shit.
Got him.
Thank God.
You help? I'm alive, I made it.
They're actually tilting. They're so tilting. They have to be. Please tell me Jace isn't coming this way, is he? Don't ruin it! Whew, he didn't ruin it.
To be ready again, great one-on-one and... Rest of HK, don't care. They just want to push for more.
Yeah, he's still got 30 seconds ticking on the Baron buff, so right back to the last tower still standing inside the base and a massive recombo. Let's see if they've got the damage. Oh! Bobby trying to dish it out. What a huge knockup, but Fevvin in the back line pumping out that damage. Machine gun Cassiopeia, but Wonder finds two kills. The front line is melting. Senkuk's on the front. It's going to be a double to Odo Wanne. This is total and utter bloodbath in this top lane. Down goes the cow. And Fevvin is going to slither away to tell the tale, but the only man standing from the H2K side.
Holy shit, Smoothie's so good. What the?
You have Splay? I'm immortal.
Oh, there's too much discussion going on in the chat. Not the Twitch chat, but...
I'm surprised he jumped on me first thing when he came back. He was under the tower, he was semi-safe. Be a part of the fight, don't think. Oh my!
Dead, bro. I'm just getting lane ganked by Rek'Sai like that.
Well, ult for ult. And now I run away scared.
Baron freaking lasts forever, man, I swear. Oh, the tank, man! Okay, we're all dead, never mind. We're freaking dead. No.